Weeks after the Karnataka and Haryana government said they were considering legislation against love jihad, Madhya Pradesh Home Minister Narottam Mishra today said the state government will soon bring a law to counter this so-called problem. A bill may be brought in the next assembly session to tackle love jihad, which does not have any sort of legal definition. Mr. Mishra said that there will be provisions of 5 years rigorous imprisonment in it.
तेजी से चल रहा है, जिसको आपकी भाषा में लव जिहाद कहते हैं। ये हमारा धर्म स्वातंत्र, मध्य प्रदेश धर्म स्वातंत्र विधेयक अब 2020 की हम तैयारी कर रहे हैं विधानसभा में लाने की, और इसमें हम तय कर रहे हैं कि जो प्रलोभन और बहकावा, फ्रॉड, बलपूर्वक शादी और धर्मांतरण कराने पर 5 साल का कठोर कारावास इस अधिनियम में हम रख रहे हैं। इस अधिनियम में अभी यह भी प्रस्तावित कर रहे हैं, ये परमार्जित होगा, विधानसभा में जाएगा, कि यह अपराध संज्ञेय, कॉग्निजिबल तथा गैर जमानती, इसे घोषित करें। इसी तरह से प्रलोभन, बलपूर्वक, फ्रॉड तथा बहकावे में धर्मांतरण के लिए की गए विवाह को नल एंड वॉइड घोषित किए जाने का भी प्रावधान इसमें हम कर रहे हैं। इस अधिनियम में इस अपराध को घटित करने वाले में सहयोग करने वाले व्यक्तियों को भी अपराध घटित करने का मुख्य व्यक्ति की तरह ही आपराधिक सहभागिता माना जाएगा।
Well, let's go across to Anurag Dwari for more details. So, Anurag, Madhya Pradesh being the first state to say that they are going to indeed bring that law, even as, you know, there's no legal definition as such of love jihad.
Yes, yes, Gargi. And if you remember, just on the eve of, you know, the bipoles in Madhya Pradesh, Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan has clearly hinted towards legal provisions against the practice. And he has clearly said that jihad will not be permitted in the name of love at any cost in the state. Necessary legal provisions will be made against love jihad. And he categorically mentioned love jihad. He has said at that time that koi bhi ye harkat karega to wo theek kar diya jayega. And when we asked the Chief Minister whether a full-fledged law against love jihad will be framed in Madhya Pradesh, as hinted by other states, neighboring states. He has clearly said that we are also considering appropriate legal provisions against the nefarious practice. And now the Home Minister has clearly said that a law will be brought in to the Madhya Pradesh Assembly for taking necessary legal actions against love jihad. But he has yet to clarify, as you have said, that how they will define love jihad, Gargi.
All right, Anurag. So more details are required. But yes, Madhya Pradesh first off the bat with the Home Minister there announcing that they are going to bring in a law against love jihad that will carry a stringent 5-year punishment. Also, people who assist in this so-called love jihad will also be punished.